is not only mesmerizing but inspiring as well. We look forward to you to lead us forward. That was soothing indeed to the ears tired with the raucous city sounds. We now look to Anjana Ghoshal for a trip to the transcendental. Anjana completed her graduation in journalism honors from Lady Shriram College and her master's from School of Arts and Aesthetics, JNU. Anjana has done her Visharad in Hindustani Classical Vocal Music from Gandharva University. She has written two books and also has an album to her name, Raga to Rock, which was released by Times Music. Anjana has traveled to Switzerland, Germany, Austria, Netherlands, South Africa, Australia, and Taiwan with Teamwork Productions and the company theatre under the direction of stalwarts such as Sanjay Roy and Atul Kumar. Anjana has been teaching music to students to all age groups for the last 13 years. Accompanying her on the tabla this evening is Shahani Ahmed, son of Ali Ahmed, who is a B high-grade artist of All India Radio. Shahani ji has played with top singers of the country, such as Talat Aziz, Pinaz Masani, and Chandan Das. He has also performed for the NCRT National Channel and the Films Division. Anjana and we are indeed honored to have Shahani ji's support for today's musical offering. Over to you, Anjana. Check your mics, Anjana.
Hari Om. I'm so happy to be back in Chinmayaranjan. Thank you, Amma, for this wonderful opportunity. I have so many memories associated with this cute little auditorium, and it's indeed a pleasure to be performing here today evening. I'll be presenting a few bhajans today. I have handpicked bhajans of Kabir, Rai Das, Pujya Swami Tejo Mayananda, and a few more for today's concert. The first bhajan I'll be singing is a self-composition in Rag Bhairav. It's written by Kabir. Hope you all like it. It's one of, I keep performing it in Chinmayaranjan, so I'll be doing it again. Hope you all like it. It's called Man Lago Yaar Fakiri Mein. On tabla is Shahani Dada. So thank you, Dada, for he's a very senior artist. And thank you all for being here and supporting me. It really means a lot.
I want to hear you. I've been looking forward.
So this is a dream come true moment because, I'm learning bhajans and I've always wanted this. Ki main bhajan gaun aur sune log. To ye ho raha hai, ye amma ne mera sapna pura kar diya hai. Aap sabka aashirwad chahti hoon ki main isko leke aur bhi aage badh paun. So this is a self-composition in Rag Bhairav. Gamadha pa gamar
Oh,
मन लागो मेरो यार फकीरी में, 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 जो सुख पाऊं राम भजन में, जो सुख पाऊं राम भजन में, सो सुख नाही मेरे में, मन लागो मेरो यार फकीरी में। भला बुरा सब सुन लीजे, भला बुरा सब सुन लीजे, कर गुजरान गरीबी में, प्रेम नगर में रहनी हमारी, भली बनियाई सबरी में, मन लागो अम्मा, I'm singing गुरु देवत्व महनीय कृपा, पूज्य स्वामी तेजोमयानंद जी's composition, so one of my favorite. एक साथ
गुरु देवत्व महनीय कृपा,
पल पल that's a kajri. So I got married recently. So ये मेरे ससुराल यूपी का मैंने पिकअप किया है.
वाह क्या बात.
तो आई होप यू एंजॉय इट. इट्स कॉल्ड अरे रामा रिमझिम. मैथिली ठाकुर, इफ यू हैव ऑल हर्ड हर, शी डज अ वेरी गुड यू नो रेंडिशन ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर सॉन्ग. सो आई ट्राई माय बेस्ट.
की करनी चाहिए
slow. This is a song called Sadhu Aisa Hi Guru Bhave. It's on YouTube. I'm sure some of you must have heard it.
Yes. आप ही डंडी आप तरा
I've learned this from Swami Alok ji. He's a student of Swami Parthasarathi. So, उन्होंने मुझे ये भजन सिखाया है.
चंचल मन
जौनपुरी में है.
पायल की जनकार
बहनिया, ये इसका छोटा ख्याल है. राग जौनपुरी में है. हरी भजन बिना सुख नाही रे. So I'll be doing this and then I'll be ending with Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. You can all join in that.
Hari bhajan bina sukh nahi re Hari bhajan bina sukh nahi re nar kyun birkha bhatak re nar kyun birkha bhatak re Hari bhajan bina sukh
दक्षिणेश्वर में 12 जो शिवलिंग हैं, उनके नाम भी मैंने इस गाने में इनकॉर्पोरेट किए हैं. होप यू ऑल लाइक इट.
नमः शिवाय.
Shiva, Nilishwaraya, Shiva, Nilishwaraya.
Say something about about your songs, and of course I've been seeing, you know, on the net and, you know, through WhatsApp over the years some of your music, but this is the first time I'm actually hearing you, and it's been so wonderful, you know, and the spirit and the bhavan that you sang was beautiful, and I think we've all had such a magical evening today, so thank you so much. And and the kajri that you learned from UP for your, I'm sure your sasra will be very pleased with you. but thank you so much. That was really nice. And you've even made Angad's evening in the end, because he keeps hearing Pandit Jaswat singing that Shiva Dhon. And we all looked at him when you began that. Thank you very much.
So we started with Govind and ended with Om Namah Shivaya. That's a great thing. Yeah.
Thank you. Wonderful. Very Thank good. You so much. Thank you.
संध्या का ये आज का जो अनुष्ठान है ये बहुत ही सुंदर है और बहुत ही अच्छा रहा. छोटे गोविंद को हमने सुना तबले पर, एक बार जोरदार तालियां हो जाए. और फिर अंगद को, जो हम कह सकते हैं कि अब ये उनकी प्रतिभा और उत्तरोत्तर उन्नति को प्राप्त करेगी जीवन में, ऐसे ही प्रयास करते रहेंगे अपने गुरु के साथ. और पीयू तो मेरी बेटी है और उसका मंच पर यहाँ पर आना और भक्ति के गीत गाना, और हमको उसने एक दूसरे ही दुनिया में वो ले गई भक्ति के साथ. और मैं उसको बहुत आशीर्वाद देती हूँ कि वो आगे जीवन में बढ़े, और जिस तरह से उसका गायन चल रहा है वो बहुत ही सुंदर है. और आप और अधिक उन्नति करें जीवन में, और साधना करें और तपस्या करें इस पथ पर. और तबले पर भी आपने बहुत अच्छा संगत दिया, और संगत और गोविंद के गुरु जी शायद अभी यहाँ पर उपस्थित नहीं, उनको भी बहुत बहुत सराहना और प्रणाम. उन्होंने बहुत अच्छा सिखाया बच्चों को. और इसके बाद अम्मा ने शायद नीचे कुछ प्रबंध किया है. अम्मा, यू हैव ऑर्गेनाइज्ड समथिंग डाउनस्टेयर्स. So we will request all of you to